With conversation data now pouring into Zoom IQ for Sales, it is now time to configure indicators to unlock insights and discover connections. To begin, in a web browser, navigate to zoom.us and sign in to your Zoom account. Along the left navigation, under Admin, expand Account Management and select Account Settings. If you don't see this menu option, it is likely because you aren't assigned to a role with the correct privileges for IQ for Sales. Under Account Settings, select the Zoom IQ for Sales tab at the top, then select Analytics from the submenu. If not already enabled, toggle on Indicators to enable this feature. To begin creating and managing indicators, click Manage Indicators. 4 common categories are already available to help you organize the indicators you create. These groupings will appear in other areas, such as the Analytics section. Should you want to rename any of these sections, you can click the pencil icon next to the name. To start building a list of indicators, click on Add Indicator. Let's build out a list of objections anyone might hear from a customer and add it to the Sales Playbook category. Under Keyword Phrases, enter, you guessed it, keywords and phrases separated by a comma. IQ for Sales can also include related word forms. In this case, worry is added as a keyword, but IQ for Sales will also catch worried, worries, and more. If you would like to ignore a particular keyword or phrase for this indicator, you can also define that here. Finally, as Zoom IQ transcribes each conversation, it identifies who is speaking in the call. This option allows you to differentiate who to monitor for this indicator. Maybe you only want to monitor when a customer mentions a particular indicator rather than a team member. To finish, click Save. You can always revisit any indicator to make adjustments, delete the indicator, or simply disable it for a short period. To create a custom category, click Add Category. In this case, I want to track specific sayings and mantras that epitomize our company philosophy. I can then quickly build out an indicator with a few specific phrases to monitor, such as delivering happiness. What is fantastic about IQ for Sales is that as soon as the indicator is created, it starts working. It even retroactively scans all previous conversations as well. Let's navigate back to the main IQ for Sales admin settings page. Unlike indicators which focus on specific words, a topic is a more general theme you would like to monitor. For example, when discussing single sign-on and encryption, the underlying theme detected could be both privacy and security. There are 7 pre-built topics based on a library of already identified terms and phrases, or you can create custom topics. While we're here, the focus terms section is worth mentioning. Here you can configure specific terms and proper nouns such as company names that often appear in conversations to improve the accuracy of transcriptions. To recap what we've covered, you now know how to build indicators with keywords, activate and create custom topics, and improve conversation transcriptions by adding focus terms. Speaking of indicators, one indicator that this video is over is this transition wipe, followed by the music getting slightly louder.